I'm not from here, am I? I think Olivia may have crossed over.
I went somewhere.
You don't belong here.
You're not from this world, Olivia. I'm right, but I don't belong there either.
Then she can take Peter home. I was important to you, wasn't I?
But you got someone?
His name is Peter.
She was. She is.
He's sort of the reason I'm here.
She gave me something that I hadn't had since...
Earl, have you done it?
My name's Peter.
Really, since my mom died, she gave me...
You belong with me.
A place to call home. A place I'd want to call home.
I hope that you get back to her.
Your strong desire to be reunited with your Olivia.
In case you were wondering, it's hard for me to keep expecting to see that look in your eye, and it isn't there.
I'm afraid because I've made this mistake before. I betrayed the Olivia that I love.
You were ready to come home with me, and I was ready to think that was okay.
I saw my Olivia, the one that I am supposed to love.
She is the one.
The only one that I'm supposed to love.
Can you imagine what that would be like, to have that hole in your eye?
And your son and the girl know each other?
No, he's from here.
Clearly, I'm in the wrong place.
Is he your preference? I've been seeing you in my dreams for the past 3 weeks. Who are you?
All the people that I know and love are somewhere else. Help me get back home. I have to go home.
Olivia. I'm scared.
I'm worried.
I'm losing you.
I can't wake him up.
I never want to lose you again.
I know what it's like to have a home in my life.
She is your Olivia.
I believe you have been home all along.
After all we've been through,
I'm not going to lose you again. And somehow I will. This is where I would find Peter.
I believe you call it love.